I am with the victor, the Brazilian samurai, Joao Zeferino. Second round submission finish, good enough to secure you a playoff spot, which is the whole point. Does that sound good, knowing that you're headed to the playoffs?
Absolutely. Today I had a slow start, you know, got punched in the face a few times by Jason. He did a good job with that. But then once I started going, I felt good and I got what I wanted.
So yeah, let's talk about that first round. He was able to clip you a couple times, drop you. You use your wrestling to survive. How much trouble were you in?
I felt good, actually, you know, like just slow. I never felt like, oh, this guy's going to knock me out or anything. I just felt slow during the whole day. You know, it was weird. No excuses, man. You know, I come here, I'm my third, fifth fight. So I started slow, but I felt, you know, once I kept going, I felt good and I got the win. That's all that matters.
Okay, let's take a look at the replay here. They're going to show it on this monitor up there. The punch puts you down, but you were able to grab onto the legs and survive. And then you finished that round on top, so you were able to wrestle your way to an advantageous position.
Yeah, actually, I don't remember that. But anyway, at the end, yeah, I tried the arm triangle from the mount at the end of the first round. I got a good round and pound. I tried to look at the referee to see if he would stop, but he didn't. So the second round, I did the same thing, so I got the finish.
You got the finish. Choked him out, 5 points and a playoff spot at 170 pounds. Joao Zeferino, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations. And Randy.